Fred Keating. Welcome to Mailbag. Here's a letter sent to the Mailbag from Kelly Richardson, age 12, of Richmond, B.C. Kelly writes, "Dear Fred, many people have written complaining about the movies and their times. They say they can buy a VCR. Well, if First Choice Superchannel is so bad, then they should go buy a VCR. I think people at First Choice Superchannel should be very proud of themselves. You're doing a great job. Just because a couple of people don't like the setup doesn't mean you should drop everything and change it to please them. Keep up the great work. Kelly Richardson." That's what I call an assertive sales technique. Actually, Kelly touched on several very important points. The First Choice Superchannel survey from November had a question asking, what would you do given the situation of being unable to watch a movie as scheduled on First Choice Superchannel? More than 60% of those who responded said they would consult primetime for an alternate viewing time. Around 25% said they would use their VCR. Now, the fact that this many respondents have a VCR that they consider complementary to their premium television service seems to demonstrate a strong new trend in home entertainment value. An article in the December 24th issue of Time magazine reported that VCRs are selling at nearly double the rate of a year ago. It predicted that there would be a VCR in one out of three households by 1990. It appears many First Choice Superchannel subscribers are determined to prove that prediction right. The array of movies and specials available on First Choice Superchannel, coupled with the variety in local video outlets and falling prices, seems to make owning a VCR more of a reality for home viewers. Now, there are a lot of reasons why people seem to regard a VCR a great addition. First, it can help parents plan youngsters' viewing experiences. For example, if there's an adult feature on that you wish to see but want your children to avoid, the adult film could then be watched at your convenience a little later on. Likewise, those movies or specials that you wish your children to see, which appear in the daytime while they're at school, or the favorites they want to watch over and over again for additional hours of pleasure, well, here the encore factor, that's corporate lingo for a number of repeats, the encore factor of a home theater service provides you with several opportunities to choose films to play back at a more convenient viewing time, even if it is a week later, with no late penalty and no need to return the tape to a video store. Secondly, you don't have to have children, of course, to enjoy this feature. Working couples, whether they work on different shifts or share the same hours, seem to like the convenience of using their VCRs during their working hours for viewing programs later. I mention this because we only have one TV set, while my wife Rosie and I often have two very different opinions about what should be on the screen at any given time. But that's another story. Thirdly, those who travel for business or go on holiday, for that matter, seem to do much the same. They can have their favorite programs waiting at home for them rather than hoping the hotels they stay in have their favorite channels. A recent study by the Nielsen Company, that's the same people who do TV's Nielsen ratings, shows that 77% of VCR owners bought because of this time-shifting capability. Only around a fourth of them ranked renting pre-recorded movies as important a feature as time-shifting. Having a VCR means more subscriber control over personal viewing time, what is watched and when. This flexibility puts the subscriber in control rather than having entertainment opportunities dictated by network programmers. Like the First Choice Superchannel schedule, VCR ownership can allow the passive viewer to become active, but that requires planning. As always, consult the primetime guide, use the program schedule to your own best advantage. That can only increase all your viewing options. Remember, if you have a VCR, there may be uses you've found that other viewers would appreciate hearing about. Please write and let us know. If you haven't gotten a VCR yet, the good news is the price is falling. Think about how you'll use it and buy one which satisfies your needs. A VCR certainly seems to be an exciting and useful addition to your home theater service. Make the best use of the choices available to you. Take a few minutes and plan your personal viewing schedule. Well, that's about all the time I have for now. If you have a concern or a comment that you'd like to share with us here, please write to the address that'll be appearing on your screen in a few seconds. I'm Fred Keating, and I'll get back to you on Mailbag as soon as I can. Bye for now.